So playing Dead Rising 2. Leafy! How you doing? I'm just launching the game real quick, letting it get to the menu, and then I'll set up a screen capture if it's not working. Just kicking everything under my desk. How you do, Leafy? Leafy! Yes, it's working. That. Oh, that's a buff already. That emote's so cute, Leafy. It possible to swallow a burp? I think I just swallowed a burp. Guy! Yeah, we're doing alright. Up and down. You know how it is. Burp. How you doing, Sky? Let's get into this game. Another joyful work of day of work done. Awesome. Guess what? I got my trial on Sunday, which I know I'm gonna ace. So, like, kind of exciting. Yeah, I'll be tattooing again, Sky. You'll have to when all the stuff settles down. You guys will have to come up and get tattooed. Come up and have a tattoo holiday with me. Trial for my tattoo job, Leafy, at a new studio here. Tattoo. Sorry, tattoo. I'm gonna try and start saying tattoo for you. What? Oh, what are these? What are those? Oh. Want that. Eat nails. Oh no, three of them. I want that. Okay. Oh, it wants us to, oh, what? Where's our. Did we use. Oh, did we drop it? Whoa. Okay, I think we need the buggy. Aw, I'm gonna miss that chainsaw. Doesn't go very fast. Do we have a message there? No? Feel like we should have got a different ride. Do the zoomies! Not very zoomy though, hey? Oh, is it quiet? True, I know why. Can I just pause it? Yeah. Oh, that's too loud. See how that is, because I don't want to adjust it again right now, because that was annoying, that sound. Okay. Yeah, let me know if it's too quiet or too loud now. Oh, cool. Wait, I need that. Oh shit. Too many zombies. Of course.
What's going on?
What's the time? Okay, we need to get some Zombrex. What now? Yes, hopefully we can get into the mall. Whoa! Whoa! We're dodging where we can. Yes. Can we go in here? Oh, it's only maintenance. That sounds good. Oh, how come I... Cool. I guess we need that buggy again, don't we? Whoa! I'm a great driver, by the way. Oh. Oh! Oh, I couldn't drive it up here anyway. Wow. That was amazing. Okay, let's There's always food in shops. Or not. Apparently not in here. Don't have a lot of time, guys. Okay. Now we fucking run. We haven't got quite enough for Zombrex yet, though. Atlantica Casino. Aww. Sure. We're in the casino. Oh. Oh no. Wait, what was that? Why are they always around a door? Hey! Just sat there. Oh, silly me. Sorry, I wasn't looking at chat. Don't eat me. Maintenance. Oh, that's cool. All right. Knife gloves.
Right on.
Wait a minute. Oh, cool. Of course there's no arrow. Okay. Okay, these are awkward. Now we're back in here. No! Oh shit. Am I dead? What in business, man? Why you got no food? Oh no! Now I'm gonna die because they changed clothes. Sorry, Leafy, I didn't realize I sweared again. Oh! Mall. Okay, maybe while we're in this mall. Be like us, me. Nice. Ooh.
Sweet.
Fancy. Oh. Whoops. Nice. Right over here. That's only one outfit, okay. Good. Whoa! Too many zombies. That's right, these guys don't have a cash register. They were like a hair salon or something. Lots of zombies. Ah! Yeah, yeah. Oh, this is the sports store. Yeah.
Not bad.
Huh. Whoa. What's that one? No, trendy something. Technically, are we a looter too? What's down here? Just maintenance? Okay, that's surely way off track. Okay, here we go. Four. Whew, that was a lot. Don't hit me! I just want the money. Oh, that was close. I wish you could pick stuff up and eat it later. They're running out of time to save Katie, hey. And I don't think we're gonna be able to afford it at the pawn shop. Whoa! Did not see her. All swings and misses. I don't even know where this fucking thing is. Oh well. We're just gonna have to hope for the best. We're gonna go into that plaza now. So. Code Blue's gonna run out too. Oh. Locked.
Yeah.
Yes, would you like something? How about that? There might be weapons in here. Open! Oh my god! Fuck it.
Is she doing okay?
What? Okay. I gotta find some quickly or Katie's gonna die. Is there like a chemist? Okay, I walked right into that. Oh, really? Fuck. They still get some more weapons. Oh my god, it's 7 a.m. There's no way I'm gonna save Katie. There's literally no way I'm gonna save Katie. This money was supposed to be all for you, Katie. Kinda sad. Aww. All we can do is keep following the arrow. And hope. Whoa, there's too many zombies here. Okay. What? Gonna go back that way? Oh, up. I did not realize that. That's so confusing. What's that? Cosmetics. That's not gonna have any Zombrex. Uh-oh, Katie's gonna die.
How's Katie doing?
It's 7:30. Katie isn't gonna make it past 8 a.m. You have to find Zombrex now. We don't have it. And I don't know where to get it, eh? I was stealing all this money so I could buy some, but I forgot where the pawn shop is. Guess we're not gonna need money anymore. Oh damn, now they're all gonna get to this Jared guy. They did pretty bad. Did one of those things get you? Yeah, I'm bit, man. I could taste you more if I don't get some Zombrex screwing. Game over. Awesome. We don't have Zombrex either. Oh, great. So I gotta find him Zombrex too. There's no fucking way, mate. Maybe this will lead me. Oh, they're gonna kill me. Sorry, Jared, you're in the way. I don't think there's any Zombrex in here. So he's not gonna come with me till I find Zombrex. And I need weapons. Lamp? Whoa, what's that? Oh no. Do we get to see it turn into a zombie? Oh shit. Katie's turned into a zombie. We didn't get to see her as a zombie. Maybe we will later. That's all we wanted to see is her changing. Continue playing. So you can start again, because that's obviously a big thing that we fucked up. You still want Zombrex, even though my daughter just died. I'm gonna lose all of these things, aren't I? I can, but there's just like, you know, not much I can do for you, buddy. Thought there'd be some food in here. At least there's a machete. We're gonna get the worst ending to this game, aren't we? Players. Lane. What's the point of getting money now if we can't, if we don't have to buy Katie's Zombrex? I need your weapon. I ran out of time for that one too. And this is back to the lady cosmetics place. Much on the floor. Shampoo. Oh, pink hair. Nice. don't scream and jump at me. Okay, let's go. Got a different one now because we ran out of time. Messages time. Wrong way. No time to waste. I thought there was a restroom somewhere here. We just can't help it, can we?
This cut doesn't work for me.
Hey, I think it does. Oh. Bitch. Oof. Hey. Ooh, money. Ah. Ah. Oh, what are we doing here? What? Whoa. Ah. Are they gonna bite me? Look at them behind me. Biting me. That was bad. Whoa! Why can't we go in the women's? Not finished? Uh-oh.
The movement is growing. Soon, we'll all be part of the change. Hey, buddy. You okay?
Whoa.
Chuck Green. Wow.
Is he half zombie?
Thank you. talking about. Letting the zombies free. Cure didn't have anything to do with that, and neither did I. First, it was horrible. The zombies we've been trying to save. Killing people. Eating people. But then, I saw how brilliant the plan is. It's the best way to end the oppression. It's so radical. It's beautiful, man.
Please, help me.
So I'm helping now. I'm a soldier for the cause, man.
No!
This is not the way to help anyone. Oh, I see. You're losing the courage to finish what you started. Well, I have the guts. And I'm taking this thing all the way!
Wait, how good was it when that zombie was inside me? I don't have any weapons. Whoa! He's brutal! He's gonna kill me. There's no other weapons! There's no other weapons! Yeah! Yeah, I'll come out in a minute! Okay! Okay. Well, I'm gonna quit now. Because that was Mum telling me dinner is ready. So, yeah, I'll actually quit it. Exit out of it for once. Stops dying. I can't help it. I die a lot. Yes. That was hectic though, because I didn't have any weapons, and I don't know how I'm going to get past him if I don't have weapons. But yeah, dinner! Yum, 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 yum. Okay, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you for joining us, as always. Take care, have a good sleep tonight, and yeah, see you tomorrow. Bye! That was face leafy.